traffic in South Austin, just a mile or two south of the river on Mopac, which is Highway 1. It's 2:35. We got another hour or two before rush hour, but we're not bumper to bumper. We're doing 20 or 25 miles per hour right now. In another half hour, it'll be gridlock. Everything's dead. We're in a drought this summer. Temperatures are still in the mid to upper 90s.